Here is the Timco TPAP alarm system. There is a motion sensor here and another motion infrared sensor here. This is the remote hand motion reset. All you need to do is bring your hand within 3 to 5 inches of it and it will reset. So that can be mounted somewhere. There's the wiring in the back. Inside of this box, well, on top of the box, there's a button. And if the alarm is going off, you can push to reset, or to test, hold it in for 2 seconds. You can hear the relay clicking and the alarm going off. This would activate the general alarm too. Push it again to stop. Inside is our timer settings for local alarm, which is more of a kind of an alarm before the warning, and the general alarm starts after the local alarm expires. So typically 10 minutes to, and then additional 30 seconds on top of that. This is all the wiring inside of the panel. It's labeled. There is more information in the documentation manual. There's also a Wi-Fi module to send all of the resets remotely for this system. And this is pretty much it.